course. The delicious last course burner. Na 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 na. Woo! You guys got me. That song is pretty catchy, not gonna lie. Hello, everybody. My name is Uwa, the only Ouija reaction. And today, ladies and gentlemen, we finally get official trail and the official release date for the long-awaited Netflix show that everybody's been waiting for, including myself. Ladies and gentlemen, if you guys don't know it, a while back ago, they released Easy Hands Down, the most amazing and the most raging game of all time. It began the next generation of rage, ladies and gentlemen. And that game, ladies and gentlemen, is a little game called Cuphead. If you guys don't know already, that Cuphead is well known for the animation, the style of animation, the old style, everything about Cuphead was absolutely fantastic. But they also know for the rage, ladies and gentlemen. If you guys don't know it, when Cuphead was first released, it became a new generation of rage, ladies and gentlemen. I keep seeing a lot of people breaking the controls, breaking the TVs, smashing the keyboard. It was crazy. It was definitely crazy, ladies and gentlemen. And that became Easy Hands Down 1, my personal opinion, Easy Hands Down 1 of my favorite rage compilation of Cuphead, ladies and gentlemen. I just love watching people get mad of a Cuphead. Funny to watch, and because if you guys don't know, yes, I did play Cuphead with my good friend Young Reactivar, and let's just say that me and him didn't have a good time, but of course we did have a good time playing against each other, okay, playing against the bosses. We do love the animation, the old style animation. We just love all the music, because if you guys don't know, wait, the Cuphead is also well known for the old style animation, the old style music. Everything about Cuphead is absolutely fantastic, and also well known for the rage, ladies and gentlemen. If you guys don't know, that me and my friend, we almost did sometimes that we want to draw controllers, but we got through it. Well, except for me, because I just want to scream my head up and draw the controller. So, yeah. But my good friend Young Radio is telling me, calm down, calm down. And I tell him to calm down as well, calm down as well. So, yeah. It was a pretty good time. Yeah. I just want to smash my controller. So, yeah. I love those good times. So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, if you guys don't know, a while back, Netflix announced that they are making a Cuphead show, which everyone was so surprised, so excited about. And if you guys don't know, a while back as well, ladies and gentlemen, we get an official teaser trailer of Cuphead with King Knight singing, let's give it a blah, 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 blah. I was like, yep, I'm on it. Because if you guys don't know, that Cuphead announced, not Cuphead, Netflix announced that the Cuphead show will, of course, have old-style animation and old-style music, which I'm very, very excited about. And here we are, ladies and gentlemen, today, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to check out the Cuphead show official trailer and the official release, which I'm so excited about. Because I said, can't wait. This is the old-style animation. I really hope they put the music in this show, because I just love the music today, alongside the King Dice. I'm like, I'm Mr. King Dice. I'm the gamest of the land. I was like, oh! I just love that song today. And fun fact, ladies and gentlemen, do you guys know that person who sang that song, the King Dice theme, was sang by a lady? I was so shocked about that. I was like, she has amazing time. I just love her voice, because it was absolutely fantastic, and it was amazing. And today, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna take a look at the Cuphead Show official trailer and the official release day, ladies and gentlemen. So let's get started. The original link of this video will be in the description below. Let's get down to SmackDown, ladies and gentlemen, in 3, 2, 1. It is time for, it is time to react to this. I got nothing. Oh, I love you. I love it so far.
Mugsy, what we need is a little...
Oh, it's the first time we hear their voices. Okay.
Evil.
Evil.
I'm not so sure.
You know what I do when I'm not so sure? I double down.
What does that even mean?
I love the accent. It's so good. Whoa. Oh, I love it.
Let me introduce you to some friends of mine.
Oh, it feels like I'm watching an old-timey show. It's so cute. So cute!
Hello.
I love the devil voice already. I love it. Oh, wow! I cannot help but smile right now, because it's so cute!
Roll the dice!
guys, boys! Oh, the pig.
I hate those cucks.
Love it. Oh, they have all chills, well. The fox. Oh, this is so good.
We want trouble.
Well, you definitely do. I can tell. Oh, this is so cute.
Well, if you're looking for
oh, this is so cute, man. Oh, now this, I cannot wait. I love it.
Get that cup.
Head?
Go get that cup, head. February 18, wow. Oh, now that is so close, man. Oh, man. I love it, man. I love they keep the old style of animation. I think one of my favorite parts of this show is when, I think it's right here. Yeah, I love this scene right here. It's so good. I love it. When his son comes in, so. I love it because it's exactly in the game you have to rescue the cell. I love it alongside this part with the scene.
We go?
Welcome to the Cuphead! Welcome to the Cuphead Show! Love it! Absolutely love it! I cannot wait!
Get that cup!
Head? Oh, I cannot wait! I cannot wait. It's coming very soon for February 18. Wait, 16? No, that's 18. Check. Oh, man. I just cannot wait for this show. I've been waiting for this show ever since it was first announced. Because if you guys are aware, that Cuphead Easy Hands on one of the hardest games I've ever played. Easy Hands on one of the ragiest games I've ever played. But at the same time, I had a blast from a good friend, Young at the Real. Because if you guys don't know, I don't like to play myself because I was afraid that I might smash my controller. So, yeah. So I asked my good old friend Young Eddie Phil to come play with me, and we did, and we hope we have a fun time, but at the same time, we did not. We just wanna draw controllers into the floor and yeah, and bash our heads to the wall, so yeah. So anyways, I love the animation, I love the music, I love the character's accent, I just love everything about this show and this trailer. I just cannot wait for this show. Because if you guys don't know it, like this, I think my personal opinion, I think this is gonna be my first video game show. Because if you guys don't know it, I haven't watched the Resident Evil show, but overall I just cannot wait to watch this show. I just cannot wait to have a fun time with all the animation, all the characters, all the crazes, all the old timey like style animation. I just cannot wait to listen to this music, because so overall this music is absolutely fantastic and I cannot wait to listen. And I really up there, of course, release a soundtrack for this show, because so far I already love the music and I cannot wait to watch this show. So guys, that is my reaction to Welcome to the Cuphead Show. What do you think of this show so far? Let me comments below. The Instagram link of this video will be in the description below. Make a slide, subscribe, like my other videos. See you guys in the next video. Peace out.